it's bright. Okay. So we need claws, scales. Lots of things. Or we could just go beat the game right now. We also still have some side quests we could do. Plenty of options. I've been playing this game for 2 weeks, which is a pretty long run for Zelda. For moi. Most of them are only a week. Hello, Daisy. How are you? How was your friend's birthday event? It was fun.
I got stuck out way later than I wanted to, though. We went to the show, the drug dealer show, and it was really good. They were really good, but also like super funny. Like they had like bits and everything. Like they like made an EDM song, which they like played and sung along with while like the guitars, the basses, and the drummer were just like standing there, and it was really funny. And then like they just started playing "Do You Think You're Better Off Alone" like right after it, and like all the lights were going, and it was just like really, really fucking funny. And the show ended at like midnight. And, you know, I don't drink anymore. I wasn't anything else, so I was pretty tired. But everyone else I was with was like ready to keep going. And I'm like, oh no. Anyways, I got home at 3 last night. I was bowling at 1 a.m. I fucking hate bowling. I was super tired. I'm not the biggest fan of bowling. It's fun after like 3 throws. It's not even. I hate it after 1. I'm already checked. I'm like, all right. That was great, folks. Can we do something else? I went bowling on a first date once and the guy didn't even pay for me. This is my first red flag. Like, he didn't pay for you. What the fuck? That's so weird. Oh.
My frost blade broke. Why do I feel like I'm, like, not gonna survive this? Bro. Again with that shit. Resources this one took. Savage Lionel Shield good? Yeah, it's really good. What the heck? I don't need any of these now, though. But... wait, this guy was kind of fucking strong, dude. What the heck? I was really getting mollywopped. Okay, we need to cook. Oh, I'm so tired, man. I am so tired. This is a rock I can pick up. Yeah, your poor friends. Okay, that's better. Okay. Let's do some mighty bananas. What do you think? Hey, did you already go to work today? Or is there a shift later? Soon. Yeah, you can parry in this game. I just never do it. Whoops. It's actually just cooked food. I don't need more of those. Hardy durian. Wait. Hardy durian. Rice. Nice. What else should we do? Hardy truffle. Give me like 3 hearts, 3 extra hearts. 4, that's fine. Alright, what else should we do? Iron shroom. Meat. Nice. What else should we make? What else should we make? Razor shroom. Hyrule herb. Bird thigh. Wheat? Who knows what this could make? All right, what else are we making? Whoops. Gabby, hello, how are you? It's actually gray, but the shirt is really see-through, so you just see my skin. Got back from thrifting, but more than I needed. What did you get? What's up, Alex? How are you? Good morning, good morning. Only two extra hearts? Are you kidding me? Unacceptable. I got three dresses to skirt, a bunch of yarn. Oh, I knew you were gonna buy yarn. I remember that. You said something about buying yarn. And now, wow, you did it. Tie. Ooh. We love that. A onesie for my sister's baby. Nice. That's fun. How much food have we made? Oh, let me cook. I can still go for a long time. Truffle food. Food. It's probably good. Little fruit plate. Ooh, okay, only plus two. That's tough. Iron shroom. Marmorant. Bird drumstick. Butter. Only three hearts for that? Okay. Hold. I also got a hat I think you would like, I think. I was at Dodgers Stadium yesterday because that's where the LA Marathon starts tomorrow. I'm not running in it, but my friend is. And they actually had some really dope hats. I was like, wow. You know, if I wanted to look like a runner, these could be sick. I don't know what this could possibly make. It's not a stadium hat. I'm gonna send you a pic. Okay. Tough herb saute. Two hearts. Tiny defense boost. That's funny. Iron shroom. Amaranth herb. That's some milk. Did you put it in my Discord? Ah, he's so excited for that one. It's not so bad, I suppose. Okay, let's see. Oh, we can still go 11 more times. All right, what are we cooking? What are we still cooking? Increases your maximum hearts. Some butter, some salt, some milk. And a radish. Oh, you just DM'd it to me. Nice. It's very gamery. We love games. Luke, hello, how are you? Good evening. I also got a blanket I'm going to turn into a dress. Nice. Nice. That's dope. What else do I want to add? Hearty salmon. Right, let's see what this makes. Your DM was already opened on my app, so it's easiest. Sure. Hearty salmon. Hearty prime meat and seafood fry. That looks pretty good. Oh, I stopped keeping track. This one's probably nothing. It's probably... I just woke up, funnily enough, with blood all over my face. Huh? What? I hope it was just like a nosebleed or something, bro. Like, oh, it offers no special effects. It's from my mouth. Why are you bleeding from the mouth? Exactly, Daisy. That's what we're all wondering. What happens when you mix wheat and milk and eggs and butter? And oh, that was rice, not wheat. Okay, what happens when you mix wheat and egg and rice and chicken leg and herb? It's probably nothing. No, it's actually something. Oh, cool. Oh, no. I still sometimes drool while I'm sleeping. When it's like a really good sleep, and you just wake up and you're just like lost. Sometimes it's a little drooly. Oh yeah. Or it could be the monster under your bed that's like just dripping blood on top of you. I think it comes out to watch you. Not the ceiling demons. Big snorer. Alright, how much space do we have left? Three. Alright, what three things are we gonna make? A hearty salmon. A hearty radish. A big hearty radish. A hearty truffle. And a bird leg. I forgot to grab some dad sweatpants. I'm so happy. Dad pants. Pog. Yeah, honestly surprised anyone has dated me with how much I snore. Well, they probably don't know that right away. But then probably think twice. They're like, wait, was this a mistake? Oh, gee, why would you say that? Wow, that's why I'm single now. Sure. Look, I'm just a problem solver. I'm a problem identifier. Not a problem solver. Ooh, a mighty carp. What's a bright eye? Oh, stamina. Oh. That looks really gross. That looks so gross. Okay. Wait, I can cook more? I didn't realize I could cook this much. This is a lot. Like, that's so much. I really want to fully upgrade these, but I feel like it's so hard. Am I always out of regular arrows too, man? I don't know how you'd eat that. It looks super gross. This is not getting digested. It's just a shell on the end, a full-ass fish, and then a full-ass crab. I can disable these. Oh. That's interesting. Okay, I need more of these. Should we check? I need one more Farash scale, two Farash horns, but maybe I'm not gonna use the shirt. Who knows? Apple pie?
Yeah.
I will be staying with you. Sleep until morning. I'm guessing that's when Farash comes out. Folks, should I just finish this game today? I could do it. Like, I'm fully prepared. Hitting the claws seems like really difficult. Like, I could get his horn easy. I can get another scale easy for sure. Which is exactly what we're gonna do here. Okay, that's a little tough. Do you guys see where the scale went? It's over there. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Oh, there's treasure chest there too. Where are you going, scale? Okay, we can upgrade another bit of the wild thing. I don't know when Lanayru spawns. Nydra. And if I do beat this game today, what's next? Do I do the DLC? Or do I play Luigi's Mansion 3? I really want to play Luigi's Mansion 3. Stop being cold. Get your head in the game, man. When do we think this guy might spawn? Midnight? And should I max out my hearts? I could. I feel like I have more than enough parts though. Adding more makes this even less challenging. Okay. I need to get Dinral's claws. I think he spawns at 9 a.m., maybe. My head kind of hurts too, man. Although dinner last night was very, very good. Don't even look at me. Those were two separate thoughts. I don't know why I said but. You ate dinner? That's wild. What do you mean? Not that wild. We went to this place called Joy. It's a Taiwanese place. They had... It was very good. I went to go see this show. You're being sarcastic? About what? What if he doesn't spawn at 9? And if he does, I already missed it. Nothing at all. Okay. Sounds good. Where's the dragon? This really is a great looking game. What did you get? We just split a bunch of stuff. Thousand layer pancake, some sesame bread, mapo tofu, peanut noodles, and bok choy. And I also got a taro oat milk boba. It was good. And now, I'm supposed to be doing something else today, but I'm fucking tired as hell. But I need to do something. When did this guy spawn, man? Okay. I've decided. I'm just going to beat this game. I'm tired of waiting around. Today's the day. Oops, not this one. This one. Ooh. Oh, excuse me. Should I go in just in these anyways, even though they're not fully upgraded? Just to really feel like the legendary hero. I'll be a little weaker, but I don't know if I really care. More. Get these, they're already level 12. I need rubies for those. Well, I guess that kind of makes sense. All right. Oh. We're gonna go be Ganon. Can't really get much better than this, you know?
Hey!
Take them all. That seems fine.
Yeah!
I'll take them all. Making a dress now. Let's go! That's fun. Fly over here. Still has arrows, at least. Okay, I guess we're out. I'll find some more. Where else can I get some arrows? Arrows. Maybe I can hear. Maybe. Whatever. Bruce. Alright. I think it's now time. No, I'm going through soda withdrawal. Maybe for the best. We are finally going to go kill Ganon. And after 2 weeks playing this game, you're gonna beat it. I drink these. They're pretty good. It's kombucha, but they're like, kind of taste like soda. Should only have like one a day, if that. It's got friendly. Oh, I should have slept. But we have enough hearts, probably. We'll be fine. I realized just now, hearts don't drop in this game. Only food. I started drinking soda again after a year of none, and now I want soda like every other day. It's not good. My friend brought over Waterloo sparkling water last night, and that was pretty good. Your friend came over? You guys finally hang out? Hung out? That's fun. Yes, and she crocheted Nova a cat toy while she was here. Wow. It's a pretty nice looking castle. You know, like, despite all the nastiness. The royal family secret recipe number one, the princess's favorite, fruitcake. Boil any two or more pieces of fruit with the bantha wheat and cane sugar for a good while. Apparently, clear your head and help you focus on things such as ancient technology research. Oh, fool. You know, I got a mean comment on YouTube yesterday. I don't mind people doing that. But if I take the time to respond to you, respond to me.
The Rook's protection is now ready to roll.
I realize I need to start hanging out with other people other than Lumberjack, but I'm enjoying my alone time today. Than Lumberjack. Agreed, though, I guess. We love one-of-a-kind cat toys as well. Oh no! I didn't mean to fall all the way down. I'm sorry about that, bud. I missed. Not that time. Oh, I can go up on that side. Ooh, maybe read this. Monster cake? I just learned how to make this. There's lots of little things in Hyrule Castle. Yeah, it's not healthy for me to personally just have one person who is a go-to who isn't just a friend. I'm a very social person. I hear that. I hate being in larger groups. Groups more than like four starts to get too much to me. Too much for me, honestly. Not exactly the thing you're saying, because I have lots of friends and stuff too, but... Stop it. Stop it. I just get very drained very easily, especially when there's like a lot of things. I'm just like not a very like loud person either, so I'm just kind of sitting quietly. It was like in a smaller group, I feel like I could like talk. So I'm just like having like way less fun. So I like streaming because I can just talk. And even there's like a bunch of people here, my voice isn't getting like overpowered by anybody else. Are gonna be crazy when there's actually a bunch of people here. Oh, these are sick. Look at that shield. What the heck? I want it. Yeah, because you're cool. I am cool. I don't need it, but I want it. Still have a rusty broadsword here. A bunch of rusty thing. See, so this sort of feels like a dungeon. This is cool. Oh, I have some cookies right now. They sometimes misprice the cookies and they say it's a 2 count when really like they put in like 6 in there, and I'm like, yeah, how could I say no? Korok seeds in Hyrule Castle. Okay, bro. It's like eternal darkness in here. Oh shit, Luke, are you still here? I just realized your comms are today, huh? I don't know if he's still around. Most cursed Korok yet. First. That's the one. Wait. That's the replica master sword. We need. What are we dropping? The great flame blade. The regular flame blade. No, dropped a great one. Wow, look at that thing. That's awesome. It can't be remade. A Sheikah made replica of a sword that seals the darkness in technology. But its low durability made it inefficient. Wow, that's actually really cool. There's only... Hey, Joanne's or Hobby Lobby around me. I'll cry going, but I'll get some good yarn. I thought you already got your yarn today. Do we all need to be Michael's people now? I'm not saying I wasn't before. I'm just wondering if that's what we have to do. I thrifted yarn for person. Oh, okay. No, she's making me a pillow cover. No, but what I mean, what I'm saying is, Molduga Finn here? Wait, what the? I could really cook here. Raw whole bird? You're gonna beat Calamity. Yeah, I'm gonna beat him today. I decided a few minutes ago. It's time to move on to. Luigi's Mansion 3. Slash maybe the DLC. Honestly, not quite sure. I don't really need any more materials or food. I understand. I'm just wondering if we all need to be Michael's people now. Because the answer seems like an obvious yes, but I don't know. Also, it's so weird. I still have mini cam. I crochet because he hasn't figured out a P.O. box situation. He's just chilling in my room. Low key creepy. I have a P.O. box. I've had one for years and years though. Before I started streaming. I have a P.O. box and I have a storage unit for a long time. Storage unit anymore though. Alright, I gotta head to work. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, Daisy. Have a good one. Check out this shot. Bang. You gotta find something to make. You don't need to make anything. Okay. Old club though. Yeah, maybe this Thunderblade is worse, but ancient arrows. Do we see the thing we need to shoot at? We're not peeking that. We're not gonna peek that. Okay, let's see where we're at. I feel like the castle feels slightly safer. But there's not really any other directions. Alright, this is the only way. It's blocked off. What about that door? Okay, it's definitely outside time. I see. Okay, really quick though, folks. I'm sorry. I do need to go to the bathroom very badly, so I'll be right back. Hobby Lobby and Joann's are morally not good. Now that's a comment to come back to. Yes, I agree. On what little information I have on both. Although one time I went to Joann's and they had a really good deal on like black drop cloth because it had like, it was a really fucking weird stain actually. I don't know if we still have the drop cloth, but it was a huge drop cloth and we needed it because we needed to like make blackout curtains. And it was like super easy to hide the weird stain. It was a very weird stain though. Honestly, one of the best art installations I've ever been a part of though. One of just the creepiest fucking things. So we used to hold art shows in our friend's uncles owned like this duplex that they were tearing down. And so for a few months we used it to put on art shows. Oh, fuck me. And our first show was a bunch of his friends from college coming in from New York. Oh, shit. And one of them came in and I'm gonna switch swords. There's no way I'm using the sword against this guy right now. He got like a weird crawling baby doll and motherfucker, he made his own music for the show. And it was just a completely dark room with this fucking Jesus Christ. Baby attached by a tube from the ceiling. With this weird, creepy music playing 24/7. With a flashlight inside the door. And it was just so weird. But one of the best artists. I can't see shit, dude. I'm just... Yep. No! I haven't game over it in a long time. I could try it again. I don't. Could make it easier for myself. Then
Dude. It is me wanting to give him a shot. Bro, are you kidding me? Why don't those guys want to wake up? Shield. Is this the same thing as Star Wars? Yes, it is. Seven. Nice. I don't need to fight this. But I keep doing it. Why is that where the save is, bro? My hands aren't even on the fucking controller. I'm drinking my drink and, like, I just die.
I don't care, bro. We're out of here. We're not doing this. Pretty sure I can just go around. Let me pause. Here's what we'll do then. Cause this shit's starting to piss me off. Take off this shit. Put on this shit. Okay. A savage Lynel, though, huh? Should we drop this one? Okay, I guess I needed to go this way. We did it! Yay! Surely not. Surely not. Surely not. It's raining. I can't climb anymore. Oh. Let me put on my other stuff again. Oh, that's not ideal. This feels awesome. Whoops.
gonna stop me. I'm the hero. No! What is this? Game. Here we are. Here we are. I feel like a Harry Potter game would be fun to stream. But it runs so fucking poorly on my computer. Well, maybe I try it out later. See if it runs better. Oh, sweet. Shh.
Strong enough. I can't hold.
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm a little tired, so it's making me a little cranky. For sure. So far, so good. Dress. Scourge of Hyrule Castle. Calamity Ganyon. I might die a few times here.
Now my moment has finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge.
Snaps.
Whoa! This is pretty epic. Take down 50% of his health. Sheesh. He's probably still got a lot, though, huh? How many times do we think I die here? He's a really ugly looking dude. I like how it lights up. That's so sick. Ow.
Blink. What's this to do here?
The roof's protection is now ready to roll.
Phase two already. Do I need to use ancient arrows here? Not sure what I'm supposed to do. I think I might need to send that back. That also doesn't really make sense. Let's put on regular arrows again. Okay, it's not that. I think I do need to parry him somehow. Hit him. So I guess it was that.
No.
Here we go. No. So my mom gave a guy at bar a snap. My snap. Wait, what the fuck? Now, every time they party together, I get snaps with both of them. That's really weird, but funny. I guess. Did I tell this story about the time my mom was on a plane with a couple of Canadian women? And she showed them my picture, and one said, ooh, and she said, like, I don't know, something. And I was joking, like, oh, send them my way. My mom tried to set me up with one of these women, and I'm like,
I was joking. But thanks, Mom. Here we go. This is the one. Okay, that was my lucky one. It's like, when are you going to come visit your mom again? We should hang out when you do. Okay, this is the one. Damn it! That one's easy. Neither does mine. Which is why I made it, like, funny at the time. Finally. Almost done. Recently, she's been making a point to introduce me to all her gay friends because I'm gay. Well, that's good. Yes? Wow. I have. Now beaten. The Zelda timeline. I thought I was gonna die in that fight. Oh, wait, there's more. I have to use the arrows on my horseback. There's Gumbo!
Ganon.
I forgot about this part.
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before. I entrust you with the Bow of Light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil.
What's up, Peon?
Link. You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories.
Huh?
But courage need not be
remembered. What?
For it is never forgotten. much as I can, but my power is
gotta
waning.
Shoot him in the butt.
Attack any glowing points that you see.
What are glowing points? Victorious. Parts that are on fire? No. I guess I'm ready.
The roof protection is now ready.
Hold it back, the mallets. Ganon's power is weakening.
I can see that. I've seen Spino in this part, but not someone not. But not as someone not anything casual. No, you didn't say anything wrong.
Go.
Yeah, we're kind of popping off. My wording, sorry. Yeah, I don't really know what you're trying to say. I got the first part. How does this take? There we are, pretty close.
Link! Look up there!
Look up where? Do here, bro. I don't understand.
Use his attacks to your advantage.
Okay. I actually know what I am doing here. This doesn't make any sense. What the fuck? Guys, I'm so lost.
Drop, please.
I see.
Well, now, I think I may have beaten the game. Zeldor is free. Hello, Zeldor. What's going on here?
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return
Tears
to
of the
us,
Kingdom,
as well as your trials in battle. I always thought, no, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link.
I don't have the DLC, but yes. I'm gonna do some DLC stuff.
May I ask? Do you really remember me?
I would have lost faith. Wow. Great game. So what did we think? I have to do this game again, but this time you don't kill the Divine Beast and go straight for Ganon. Then I need to beat all the Blights, right? In the castle. I could do it, but I would still like find shrines and stuff to get hearts. Cause I don't think I would like, I don't think I'd like doing it otherwise. Like if I went in with just the three hearts, I would get really bleh. Bleh. Eyeballs kind of hurt. Does this mean we gotta get a life now? No, I mean, I still stream every day. I just don't know what I'm gonna do for sure. Tears of the Kingdom comes out a long time from now. I'm still gonna do the DLC, but... hot today. Sound director. Music. What do you mean, music? Is the background art giving you goosebumps? No. Oh, they had a lot of Japanese voice actors for this. Why? Surely there weren't that many characters. I'm just become a full-time Valorant streamer. Always has to lay it on my fabric I'm working with. Yeah, because you're working with it right now, right? So he's like, gimme, 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 gimme. See, English voice, there's not so many. Spanish voice, not so many. But Japanese voice, there is a ton. Yeah, but he's blind. He shouldn't be doing this. What do you mean? Say it's more likely because he is blind. He smells it and it's like, oh yes. Dogs see with their nose, right? He hated Rivali. Wow. Alright, time to start all over. But this time we're 100%ing every game. How did Zelda live for that long? The Master Sword. Tenno is the author of this album. It's a crap. All right, for sure. Post-credit scene. Time to rebuild Hyrule. Look at these dead losers. When did Zelda have time to clean up? She's not battle scarred anymore. The end. There's more. It just said the end.
We'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear.
Oh.
I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory.
Okay.
Perhaps even beyond. But it all must start with us. Let's be off.
Okay. That's not Gumbo.
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword.
Huh?
It would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
A lot of silent princesses. Wow. Great game. I'd want to get that on my other game, on my actual main account. How much does that cost? Nintendo. I'm signed in. Zelda. Hold on. God, their store sucks. This all seems fine. Great. Excellent. Okay, go to the home. Currently downloading. We're gonna have to restart. How long have I played this? Does it tell me? Maybe it doesn't tell me. So, how's everybody doing? As we wait for this, see how hot it is outside. Because it's hot in my room. But if it's cool outside, I open the window. 73. Whoops, I needed to respond to that. Sure. I don't even know what we're doing. It's kind of taken a while. I'm still going to open the window. Because I think my room might be hotter than... Sheesh. Oh. Actually, folks, it's already noon. I'm hungry. I'm tired. I forgot to take a Centrum. Do I just have another short stream today? Because I need to take a nap, I think. unfortunately. And we can just continue the DLC stuff tomorrow. I need to do YouTube stuff today as well. I don't know. I'd like to do more. I got home at 3 last night. I'm cooked. I am cooked. Who are you following? Do what you need to. Yes, yes, yes. Folks. Daisy's not here to help with a raid target. So I don't know who we're going to raid. I got home at 3 a.m. Yeah, because it was my friend's birthday last night. We went to a concert. And it ended at midnight. But then I was like, okay, cool. Ended at midnight. You know, we'll be home later. Or, like, at a reasonable time. They're like, oh, let's stay out more. And we went to, like, this bar bowling alley. So I was bowling at 1 a.m., but I was fucking tired as shit. Like, I was not having fun. So, yeah, you know? I don't know. We're just going to raid Everite. I think it's been a while, and she's nice. She's got good energy to go up against my low energy. But tomorrow, / maybe tonight. Wait, not tonight. I'm not. Maybe later in the day after I take a nap. I'll probably be live with more Valorant. But thanks for hanging out with me. We're going to raid Everite. She's cool. Yeah. It was fun-ish. Thanks for hanging out with me, folks. Thanks for chatting. I wish I got more sleep last night and for the past, like, couple weeks, but it is what it is. Things will surely get better soon. Anyways, I appreciate all of you. Hope to see you again soon. Goodbye.